Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Painting Hyun. Today I want to share with you how to paint peony. Peony is looking beautiful and elegant and gorgeous flowers, but it's not easy to paint, right? So, and this is my reference photo. Okay, we are gonna paint these peonies. Peony's petal has very complicated, right? And then, so we're gonna, this reference photo, we will simplify to these peonies. So this is main flowers, will be main flowers. And then these two buds, I'm going to place on my painting. And these peonies, petals are very complicated, so I'm going to remove this peony, and then instead of this very little bit simple peony flowers. Okay, and then this is my beautiful materials. So these crimson lake and magenta brilliant pink. These are for flowers, and ultramarine deep, cobalt green, sap green, and my palette colors, brushy, Hwahong flat background brushy, and Escoda pointed brushy. This one is two of Da Vinci brushy. This is Escoda 16 Versátil synthetic brushy. Okay, and this paper is arch cold pressed, 140 pounds. Okay, paper towel and 2H pencil and eraser. For this one is for sketching, and 2 cups of clean water. Okay, shall we start? Okay, first wet the paper. I'm going to use the wet on wet technique. So first background whole entire paper with the wetting the paper. Okay, I come back here again. I clean, switch the water and clean the palette. And then I had big mistake. This area, I wanna put some flowers petal, but already I painted with dark green. So I wanna lift this area color. So using this is oil painting brush, or some small spaces you can use this synthetic brush. Sorry, but today is the I wanna leave whole area, so I'm going to use water, put in water and rub gently. Many people worry about the watercolor cannot change it, cannot fix it. But some part, some not the perfectly, we cannot change it, but some part we can change a little bit. Okay. This is 140 pound paper, so a little bit thicker and heavy, so we can scrub. Yes, okay, great, that's enough. Okay, I'm going to cover, I'm going to paint some petal. So got some brilliant pink and a little bit of ultramarine deep. Use this color. Okay, I will come back here again after dry. Okay, we are all done this painting. Little bit complicated, and we had to take took a long time. But these peonies, many people wants paint this peony, beautiful peony. But we just tried this peony Okay, I hope you had a good time with this painting. Okay, see you next time. Bye.